Our story begins at the dawn of history. The birth of the very first society begat the need for the very first secret society. A fraction of early humans were born smarter than their fellow cavemen.
The intelligent ones realized that without intervention, their species would never survive. But they were mocked for their enlightenment.
They realized humanity needed to be protected from itself. And if they would not listen to reason, perhaps they would listen to a higher power. And thus, the Order of the Black Robes was born.
Operating from the shadows using secret knowledge, we and our descendants kept watch over all of human history.
Well, not to point out the obvious, but fire, plague, actual fucking locusts? If you're watching over us, why didn't you stop these things?
Stop them? We unleashed them. When humanity was about to overpopulate, we released the Black Plague.
And in quarantine, Sir Isaac Newton discovered gravity.
Okay, what is the plan behind burning rainforests?
Controlled fire to stop sentient trees from overthrowing humanity.
Shit, really? Okay, the Titanic?
Atlantean invasion fleet.
Huh, no kidding.
What appears on the surface to be chaos is actually a complex system serving a greater good.
Humanity is like your team. You've seen what happens when you don't save them from themselves.